Dear students, this is Afsana Awal. Today I will take your English literature class and our today's topic is paragraph. Today we will learn two paragraphs. So let's look at the board. It's English literature and our today's topic is paragraph. At first, our school. Today's two paragraphs are our school and your daily life. So paragraph, our school. First, the name of our school is National Ideal English Version School. The school is located at a nice place in Dhaka city. The school building is very big. There are two shifts in our school. It has 50 big rooms. The headmaster has a separate room. Generally, our school starts at 7:30 a.m. and breaks up at 4:50 p.m. There are 800 students and 60 teachers in our school. They are kind to us. I am proud of my school. This is the first paragraph, students. I am repeating this, our school, the name of our school is National Ideal English Version School. The school is located at a nice place in Dhaka city. The school building is very big. There are two shifts in our school. That means the morning shift and the day shift. The morning shift starts from 7:30 a.m. and the day shift starts from 12 p.m. So there are two shifts in our school. It has 50 big rooms. The headmaster has a separate room. Generally, our school starts at 7:30 a.m. and breaks up at 4:50 p.m. There are 800 students and 60 teachers in our school. They are kind to us. I am proud of my school. Students, now go to the next one. This is the title is Your Daily Life. Students, please listen to me that in your question, the question will be your daily life. But when you will write, you have to write that my daily life. Okay, in the question, it will be written that your daily life. But when you will write, you have to write my daily life. We do many activities in our daily life. To reach the zenith of success, we should do every activity following a daily routine. I get up early in the morning. After being refreshed, I have my breakfast and go to school. After coming from school, I take a bath and have my lunch. In the afternoon, I play with my friends. In the evening, I prepare my lessons for the next day. Then I arrange all learning materials and put them into my bag. Lastly, after having my dinner, I go to bed. I'm repeating it, students. This is in the question. It will be written your daily life, but when you will write, you have to write my daily life. We do many activities in our daily life. To reach the zenith of success, we should do every activity following a daily routine. I get up early in the morning. After being refreshed, I have my breakfast and go to school. After coming from school, I take a bath and have my lunch. In the afternoon, I play with my friends. In the evening, I prepare my lessons for the next day. Then I arrange all learning materials and put them into my bag. Lastly, after having my dinner, I go to bed. And students, this is your homework. Your homework will be paragraph, our school. Paragraph, our school is your homework and you have to submit your homework on Saturday. Okay, students, stay safe, stay well, take care. Allah Hafiz.